New details, no jail time for the man who shot someone at a wedding. Michael Gardner was sentenced to 1 year probation. You might remember he accidentally shot a 12-year-old last year. Gardner was visiting from Texas, officiating a wedding here in Lancaster County. He had a gun loaded with a homemade blank. It was intended to get the attention of guests, but fired before fully raising the gun. He was charged with negligent child abuse.